I've always been drawn to art and self-expression. I see it as living creativity. My dreary upbringing was brightened by escaping reality and diving into the images generated in my mind. It's reflected in the gear that I wear. I've been rejected by friends, by family, by life. That's what makes me unique. That's what sets me apart from everyone else. But no matter where I walk, I have the freedom to create whatever enters my mind.
Kiana James, we just saw Gigi Dolin, and Gigi calls that art. I call it a waste of real estate. I don't talk about my feelings or why bright colors motivate me. I'm fueled by results, especially in the ring. But the ironic thing is, Gigi and I, we're not as different as she says. Believe it or not, Mackenzie, when I was young, I was reckless. I broke rules, I got into trouble, but unlike Gigi, I grew up. I took the path towards success. It's called ambition. I have it, I embraced it, and Gigi can't even spell it. But hey, good for Gigi. She's happy swimming in a pool of mediocrity.